A hotel and water park at Ford Park is still largely up in the air, but the Jefferson County Commissioners decided to allow the purchasing agent to enter into contract negotiations for development proposals. That means he'll be able to start discussing requests for county tax abatements and other incentives. County Judge Jeff Brannick says this is a project 2 years in the making. He said he'd like to see the hotel in front of the exhibit hall and the water park located next to the baseball fields. Despite county plans to move forward, the county isn't the only one that would have to approve the plan. The city also plays a role.
The city has been very supportive. They have some of the same questions that we have. We're looking forward to working with them and getting those questions answered and trying to create a framework within which we can incentivize it but not put taxpayer funds at risk.
Judge Brannick says there's only one developer they're talking to for this project.